into the corner. Knife edge chop is going through the arena.
And that winning strategy of Triple H's hits a speed bump on that attack. Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
And standing across the ring from him is an absolute legend. The Game, the Cerebral Assassin, the King of Kings, the man who signs our checks, Triple H. I know that he already has a game plan, a winning strategy, as it were, coming into this matchup. And I, for one, cannot wait to see it come to fruition.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And an inverted atomic drop.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody's gonna check his nose.
He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Knee drop. Such devastating offense from the Game.
And nobody can stop Triple H.
He can end it here. Oh, somehow.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Had Triple H well scouted.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Triple H, such a decorated superstar, Hall of Fame career, has accomplished everything you can in the ring. So, Corey, how do you take down someone as accomplished and well-versed as Triple H?
With great difficulty.
But the one thing to remember is that due in large part to all that success you just mentioned, Cole, Triple H can get overconfident. And that's something you can manipulate, something you can use to lull Triple H into a false sense of security. So be alert, be ready.
Sharp elbow. And he sends him into the corner. Knife edge chop is going through the arena. And that winning strategy of Triple H's hits a speed bump on that attack.
Great way to break your opponent's arm.
Triple H getting dismantled here.
Yeah, Triple H let overconfidence get in the way of his game plan, and now he's paying the price for that false sense of security.
Good.
With a win like that,
Triple H remains the King of Kings with that big win.